Ciao and welcome to this new video. My name is Davide, I'm an Italian cook and today I'm here for Small Giants to prepare some delicious recipes with their brand new superfood, cricket flour. We created 6 recipes to show you how tasty and nutritious edible insects are. Aren't you sick of your everyday soup or vegetable creams? Easy and tasty, today I will show you a chickpeas cream in combo with these cracker bites. By using cricket flour, Small Giants created this innovative snack. High in complete and natural protein and high in vitamin B12. Let's start by chopping shallots and garlic and brown them at low heat. And now it's time to put the chickpeas and turn the heat high. When even the chickpeas are lightly brown, add the water and leave it to boil. While these are cooking, prepare the avocado cream. It's not difficult to do, but pay attention to the avocado, which can oxidize and turn black. Not good. Cut the avocado in half, remove the core and put the pulp in a blender or mixer. And blend until you have a nice and smooth cream. Taste the flour and add some salt or lemon juice if needed, but don't make it too sour. Instead, check the consistency and add the almond milk if needed. Remove the cream from the blender and put in a container covered with contact film. At this time, the chickpeas should be done. Remove some and keep them apart, then blend with a mini beamer until you have a cream. Taste the flavor and add salt if needed. Before plating, take some cracker bites. In this recipe, I find particularly good the thyme and rosemary ones, but of course, you can use your favorite flavor. These crackers won't add only a nice crispy texture to this plate, but it will be a kind of nutritional and flavor booster for you, due to the high amount of protein and vitamins in it. Sprinkle a pan with chickpeas and roast them at high heat. When they look crispy, turn off the heat and season them with salt and paprika. Now you're ready. Pour the cream in a plate, above put some avocado cream and garnish with the cracker bites and the roasted chickpeas. There you have your innovative and not boring cream.